In today's video, I am taking you through the process on how to customize your iPad home screen, and make sure to stick around until the end because I have something for you. Hi friends, I'm Keizle and today I'm going to show you how to customize your iPad home screen using the iPadOS 15, which was recently released, so let's get started. I love my house moving castle themed home screen wallpaper, but I think it is time to change it to something else. I made an art pattern recently and I want to use it, so to do that, just select the picture, then tap the share icon here. Select use as wallpaper and set how you want the wallpaper to look like and then tap set after. I'm just going to set this as my home screen wallpaper. To activate the jiggle mode, long press on any of the icons and select the edit home screen option or just long press on an empty space and it will automatically activate the jiggle mode. When in jiggle mode, you can delete apps or just remove them from the home screen. With the latest iPadOS update, the app library, which was only available in the iPhones, are now also available in the iPad. You can access it by either swiping to the left on the last home screen page or use the rightmost icon here. If a downloaded app is currently not available in your home screen, you can find it here. You can tap, hold, and drag on the icons or widgets to reposition them. You can also create folders if you like. To add widgets, tap the plus icon and the list of apps with available widgets are listed on the left. Select one of the apps and you can choose different sizes and styles of widgets here. You can also add a smart stack if you want to. This is useful if you want more widgets in your home screen but less screen real estate to occupy. The next one is for people who want a higher level of customization. I'm going to remove all the apps from my home screen so we can start from scratch. By now, you already know how to add widgets to your home screen and how to create a smart stack. So let me show you how to customize your app icons. The icons in your apps are already fixed. You cannot change them, but there is actually a workaround, which is to use the Shortcuts app. Since we deleted those apps a while ago, swipe downward and let's search Shortcuts, then let's open it. Go to All Shortcuts and let's add a new one. Let's rename this shortcut first. I'm starting with LumaFusion, which is a video editing app in my iPad. Select Open App as the first action and select the app. In my case, it is the LumaFusion. In the Settings menu here, we are going to add this shortcut to the home screen. Here's where you can customize the icons you want the app to have in your home screen. I made these flowers recently, so I'm going to use them as the icons. That is how you can customize your home screen and it takes a lot of time setting it up but it is fun and this is really helpful when you want to use the focus feature which is also new from the update. You can customize a home screen page or pages for a specific focus like for example, for the home screen we just created, I want this to be the only page accessible when I am creating videos and artworks, so let's create a custom one. Here you can see the home screen option, then custom pages. Then select the pages you want available when a specific focus is turned on. In the normal home screen without the created focus turned on, we can access both the pages. Now I'm going to turn on the create focus and as you can see, this is the only accessible page now. If you have reached this part of the video, I have a gift for you. If you want the same home screen wallpaper and the icons which I used in this video, you can click the link in the description box below with the title Flowers. And if you haven't watched this video shown in the screen right now, you should definitely check them out. This is Keizle, and until next time, bye!